Okay. I'm James. We are in Palm Springs tonight for my 23rd birthday, and I think that after dinner, Trevor is going to get the drunkest.
I think Drew will get the drunkest tonight, but my aim is to get James the drunkest tonight because it's his birthday.
My name is Amari, and I think Drew's going to get the most drunk because I saw him earlier and he was really feeling himself, and the drinks are flowing, and I know he can't resist a drink with the girls.
I'm Drew, and I think that probably myself will be the drunkest, but I want to say Trevor will be.
Hi, my name is Lena.
Hi, I'm Trevor.
And I think James is going to get the most drunk tonight because he actually wants to drink this year, and he's been taking shots all day.
I also think the same because he never drinks, and now he's drank a lot, so what does that mean? Drunk.
Hi, my name's Marie, and I think Drew is going to get the drunkest because he always gets the drunkest.
My name is Lewis. I definitely think that Trevor is going to get the most drunk. He is just off the rails sometimes, but hey, we love him, so that's my guess.
Hey guys, it's Mario, and I think, honestly, Drew was going to get the drunkest, but I think Amari can just drink for days, so I think he's going to be the drunkest tonight.
Oops.